In this video, revealing a step-by-step tutorial for affiliate marketing and the 7 ways to make a lot of money quickly and how a lot of people are making $100 to $700 a day with this method with no experience. More with that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Vasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days, so sign up for it now. So when you wanna know quickly, you wanna go talk about exactly the time frame on exactly how fast. And I wanna show you exactly what happened, right? Because literally 12 months ago in my affiliate marketing business, I was making nothing. Nothing. And I was playing the victim game. I was like, oh, poor me. Like, why is this so hard? Every business that I try is like really, really hard. And then out of nowhere, you could see that literally on the low day, which is like today, we pulled in $5,400 in commissions. Okay. Now, granted, I'm not that special. I don't have a big team. It's literally just me with my dogs here in Bali, hanging out, wearing the same t-shirt every single day. How the heck was I able to do it? Were there 7 ways that people don't understand that if you go ahead and understand this in your affiliate marketing business very, very, very fast, you could go ahead and succeed faster beyond your expectations. And like I said, I don't mean to say this to brag or to be like, oh, look at me, cool me, because you know, like if I would have looked at this video back in the day, I would have hated myself because it would have triggered me on like, oh, screw this guy. You know, now there's less success for me. But I'm saying this to impress upon you that if I could do this, even though I didn't believe in myself just 12 months ago, then what's stopping you from actually succeeding? Now, before we actually begin, we need to understand what affiliate marketing is, right? And the 7 ways to make money quickly with it, right? So affiliate marketing can really be broken down into 3 buckets, okay? Number 1, it's the product. Number 2, it's the pre-sell. And number 3 is where you're gonna find these people, okay? And before I could break down the 7 ways that I've made, you know, a lot of money with affiliate marketing really fast this year, we need to understand these things. So about 12 months ago, like I said, all my businesses died and I think I was only making $7 a day. And it was depressing. It was depressing because I was like, man, I was making so much more money and now like I'm not making as much money. And it just sucked, right? So I was like, okay, I need to go ahead and get this up and running again fast. So before I could go into the 7 ways to make money quickly, I needed to first find a product. So how did I find a product? Very simple. I just found a pain point that was very, very big. The bigger the pain point, the more money I can make. So that was like the first goal. I was like, okay, I just need a checkout page. I just need someone to deliver the product. I just need someone to do the shipping and handling, the customer service, all of that jazz, all that stuff, because I don't want to focus on any of that. And I wanted to create a good product where, you know, someone else will update it so I don't have to go ahead and update it. Because I've created my own products in the past and it's just annoying because like I had to update it constantly, especially with the softwares that we go ahead and teach in because they change like every 3 months and it's just like annoying, right? So I was like, okay, I don't want the product, but I want someone else to create the product and I want to get most of the commissions from it. So that was like the first rule, okay? The next step was I needed to figure out how to pre-sell them. Now I needed to own the pre-sell, which is either a quiz, grabbing someone's email address, creating like a launch sequence or an email sequence, creating a bunch of content to sell them on that specific product, right? Think about the people that recommend Bluehost, which is like a really big, you know, affiliate hosting thing where they go ahead and like teach people how to create blogs. People make 30 grand a month from that just by creating content on teaching people how to start a blog, okay? That's why all the blogs you see always have a thing on how to start a blog, because it's like this kind of, you know, like thing where they go ahead and sell it by just creating that, right? But pre-sell is very important. You need to own the pre-sell, right? And what I did, of course, was create my own like training series around this product. So essentially someone else delivered it, but I kind of like private labeled it, right? And the last step, the moment I did this, so this right here took me maybe like a week to a month to create, right? The moment I created this, and the pre-sell literally needed to be the bare minimum because that wasn't the most important thing. I could always change it up like crazy, right? After that, the moment it was set up, I was like, I just need to put as many people into this sales process as possible, right? So I started doing like inventory myself. I was like, okay, like, and by the way, if you don't want to do exactly what I did, that's fine, because even if you did a fraction of what I did, like we literally have people in our community do it and literally go from zero to 30 grand a month in 5 to 8 weeks, like Dina at age 47 years old, right? So before I actually go over exactly what I do, because it might seem a little bit complicated and overwhelming, just understand people without showing their face on camera just did a fraction of what I did, right, without making YouTube videos like this, and still were able to go from 0 to 30 grand in 5 to 8 weeks, right? But I just wanted to give you that disclaimer before I go into this, right? Because the first thing that I did was look into myself and realize, well, what is my hidden strength? And number one, I can probably create more content than anybody, right? Because I know how to handle my energy. I know how to handle, you know, my focus. I know how to consciously just like talk out of my mouth and share through story and example and tutorials. And I could be a little bit more entertaining. And I have like all of these things that I going for me. So the first thing that I did was literally make 3 YouTube videos a day. I looked at all my competitors and they were making 3 videos a week. And I was like, heck, if they do 3 videos a week, that's essentially what, like 12 opportunities a month to rank for a search term for them to make money. So I was like, well, if I do 3 a day times 30 days, that's 90 opportunities a month to go ahead and rank for certain keywords. So that was the first step. I was like, let me just do 3 videos a day. So the first way that I made money with affiliate marketing came from just making these YouTube videos. I remember when I started doing that, literally within a couple months, my affiliate marketing commissions went to like 4 grand a month, and the following month it went to 10 grand a month, right? So just like that, now we're talking about like January of this year, my affiliate marketing commissions went to 10 grand just by focusing on one traffic source. Now, when you get started in making money with affiliate marketing, you need to understand that like you need to focus on one traffic source. Where are you gonna find these people to send people through your pre-sale system? And understand, if you don't know what a pre-sale system is, or if you wanna take ours and you wanna take exactly what these people have used, we'll show you exactly how to do that later on in this video, right? But understand, right, like I needed to focus on one. And for me personally, it was YouTube videos, right? For most people, it might not necessarily be in creating content. It could be like doing ads or Facebook ads or YouTube ads or using other sources of eyeballs, right? You always gotta ask yourself, where can I find people that are more likely gonna buy this product that I want? The moment I started making 10 grand, I then hired someone to go ahead and run my YouTube ads. And that started making about like 5 to 10 grand a month. So that was the second way. Because I already had a proven like MVP with this. So now I just had to find, you know, other places to go ahead and do that. I took the profits from here and hired someone to run YouTube ads. And I did the exact same thing for Facebook ads, right? That was like the third way. That, like, once we started adding these, that's when things started going up like crazy, where you could even see yesterday we pulled in like 11 grand with all of these different things. So that's 3 ways. And then I was like, okay, well, how else are other people making a lot of money? There's this blog known as nerdwallet.com. They do $220 million a year, all just from one traffic source, making blog articles, ranking on Google. So I was like, oh, well, this is my short term making money, these three. Now let me think about the long term of where this is going. The long term would be, of course, Google, which would be 1, 2, 3, 4, and then Pinterest, right? So 1, 2, 5. So there's 5 right there. And you could see like Google is literally my blog, where you could see, like you could see the content that we're creating right now if I just pull that up. And all of the blog, like literally ranks on Google, sends to other people's products and services. Like we could send them to email marketing softwares. We could sell them to like dropshipping courses. We could sell them to Amazon softwares. And you could see that we literally published a lot. You could see, look, November 30. I think we published like 50 blog articles in like a single day. So that's why all of them are essentially the same days, right? But you could see that that's kind of like our long-term play. And then we use Pinterest to go ahead and rank as well, because there's some people that make 6 figures a month on Pinterest alone. So you could see that we literally go ahead and like we get about 108,000 monthly views to our Pinterest. And those 5 things alone have made me money fast within the first 12 months of like a new affiliate marketing business, to the point where it just like went like crazy. Now you're probably wondering, well, what are the other 2 ways that I profit dipped? Well, the 6th way is email traffic. So this is why email is like very important, right? Because if I want to go and sell another product and I already built the system, I can literally go to, for example, this thing known as munchai.com. And if I want to go out and sell something,
because I grab people's email addresses through my pre-sell sequence, I could come in here and then go over and say, like, these guys, they have a product that's about to launch. It's a $3,500 product. I'll get 50% commissions. They'll do the selling. They'll do the customer service, all that back-end stuff. They'll even do the training. All I gotta do is send people to their, literally all I gotta do is send people to their pre-sell system and to their product, and I'll get 50% commissions on that, right? So if I wanna go ahead and make more money, I could just send an email to that product. And I remember doing this in the past with a small product to one of these previous ones, and I literally got like 10 grand in commissions just like that, fast, just because I did all of the hard end in the front end, which is what this is. And the seventh step is literally partnerships. So the moment you find a really good like thing that works, you wanna integrate it into your system. So we're doing and testing a lot of offers in the back end, ranging from low ticket to high ticket, all for the ultimate goal of just increasing, you know, our earnings per like email subscriber that we get in the first 30 days. Because then we could invest it more into YouTube ads and Facebook ads. And all of that alone is literally what I did to scale to the numbers that you see like on the screen. But of course, this can be overwhelming when you first get started. So if you want us to go ahead and literally give you the pre-sell systems that, you know, has been working for our community members that go from zero to 30 grand in 5 to 8 weeks, then literally check out this week's free workshop below, as well as check out this video and this podcast right here. Hopefully this helps. Love you guys. See you guys later. Woo!